give the government give a pabahay here because I'm living in Barangay Nebo from here for the victim of the Yolanda. And I am a survivor.
We are already free from the storm. We are no longer afraid. So, but for living, little hard. So we are far from the city.
During the time that I came here, it's hard for me to have a community without a chapel. So every people, we have going to travel 30 minutes to 1 hour just to go to church. And now, the chapel is here and to be constructed, so we can have less time, so we can pray, and then all the people must know how powerful God is.